Business is vision, recognizing opportunity, and having the guts to do what you love. In tonight's Moment of Clarity, Patricia Litwin says there's got to be a better way and invents the Yackle Ball.
My youngest son, he had special needs, had a lot of difficulty with his motor skills. My oldest son, he could master any sport within a matter of minutes. And my daughter, oh God, she was one of these squinchers. A ball would come at her, closing up her eyes. I was doodling, and I doodled a big puffy X. And I looked down at it, and I said, oh my God, that's America's new X-shaped ball.